I'm a Jew.
And I'm thinking of voting for John McCain and Sarah Palin. I'm worried about Obama.
Who is this Obama guy?
Look at who's endorsed him. Anti-Semites
like Ed Koch, Alan Dershowitz,
Steven Spielberg.
Did you know Obama got a score of 100 from the enemy of Israel, AIPAC?
So I'm a Jew and I should vote for Obama?
Just because he supports Jewish values?
Like tolerance and
mitzvahs?
Just because he believes in universal health care?
Social security?
Making college affordable?
Public education?
Because he has the support of most Jews?
As in 75%? Just because he graduated at the top of his class?
At Columbia?
And Harvard?
And is one smart cookie?
Just because I'd like him for a son?
Brother?
Neighbor?
But president?
President Obama?
President Obama, it sounds funny.
It sounds funny.
Like President Rosenberg.
Barack?
Sounds like Baruch.
It sounds funny.
Who is this Obama guy?
Who is this Obama guy?
I'm worried about Obama.
But I know about McCain and Palin.
I know they're friends of the Jews.
I know McCain said
the Constitution established the United States of America as a Christian nation.
I know McCain is a supporter of creationism and intelligent design.
And I trust McCain's judgment, like choosing Sarah Palin.
And I support Sarah Palin.
Because she's a real friend of Israel.
Because she's a real friend to Israel. She says so.
She says so.
She's even been photographed with the Israeli flag.
She says so.
I'm comfortable with Sarah Palin's church.
And the Jews for Jesus people speak there. They care about the Jews.
They try to protect us from terrorism
by explaining that terrorism against Israel is
God's judgment against Jews for not accepting Jesus.
Like Palin, I can't wait for the rapture.
I can't wait for the rapture.
I can't wait for the rapture.
Like, bring on the rapture.
Bring on the rapture.
Bring on the rapture when Jews get to convert to Christianity.
Or suffer the torture of eternal damnation.
I'm a Jew.
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 I'm a Jew. And I'm voting for John McCain.
I'm John McCain, and I approve this message.